on YouTube.
I gave her everything. She took my heart and left me lonely. I think broken hearts contagious. I won't fix, I'd rather weep. I'm lost and I'm found, but it's torture being in love.
It's Amari and I am back with another video. So today I'm gonna be doing another reaction. I know I said I wasn't gonna do no more reactions, but X just came out with another album, so I thought I'd do another reaction. So like a reaction number two, because I already did a reaction to 17 by X. So you already know I'm gonna do this reaction. I'm gonna tell y'all what I think, but to be honest, I think it's gonna be good because I already like Sad and Changes. So I'm excited to listen to it. Without further ado, make sure you guys subscribe, like the video, turn on my post notifications. And I made a new Twitter, so make sure you guys go check that out in the description below. Let's get to the video.
Okay.
Oh my god. Hold on. I haven't even started it. I went 5 seconds into the song and almost had an anxiety attack. This song is amazing already. When he started singing.
Falling me down to sleep. Pray, Lord, my soul to keep. Hope's not too late for me. Falling me down to sleep. Pray, Lord, my soul to keep. Hope's not too late for me. Difference changing in the distance. Time consumes the damage. Consumes our image. Before I lay me down to sleep,
I just got goosebumps on the back of my
soul. Before I lay me down to sleep, pray the Lord my soul to keep. Hope's not too late for me.
The last song, guys, I hope you enjoyed, because I definitely enjoyed listening to this man's music. I just want to say the last song, as long as you're still alive, it is never too late. It is never too late to change who you are for the better. It is never too late. And that song is so beautiful. This whole album was so beautiful. 17 really made me look up for the better. I did not like X's music. Like, it was too much yelling, it was too much, you know, too much drugs involved, and I didn't really like it. When he came out with 17, I realized that this man is a good person and you shouldn't judge someone off the way, you know, they're just trying to fit in for a minute, like, you know, trying to get their profile up for a minute. X has changed for the better. It is never too late to change who you are for the better, and this man has done just that. I really look at him differently ever since, you know, 17, that album, when I reacted to it. If you guys want to watch that, I'll put the link in the description. That was amazing. His albums have been so amazing. The way he changes his diversity up, you know, and attract other people to his music, and it's just pure talent. It's a gift that everyone, you know, in reality should be thankful for, to be able to step out the comfort zone and into another one. And that's just a change that you always want in life. You always want to be able to step out into another world and see how everything works. Because this man is so talented, I have no words to describe how I feel about this album. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm not sure what the name of it is. I really don't know what the name of it is. It's just a bunch of songs like put together literally on YouTube, and I went to go watch it first thing I heard that it came out. This is amazing. This has been an amazing journey to listen to all 18 of his songs. My best one would have to be Before I Close My Eyes. That was amazing. That last song really touched me. Alone Part 3 was amazing. I just want to say this man has really changed for the better. His fans are really looking up. The way he changes up is pure talent. And people need to recognize that. His haters need to recognize there's nobody, you know, this is rare for people to be able to step out of their comfort zone and literally sing all different kind of music, country, soul, you know, trap, rap, pop. That is amazing. And he can do that. That man is talented. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys stay to your mind. Don't do what society wants you to do. It's all about the way that you want. You know, you die alone, you're born alone. Death is inevitable. So make sure you guys just live up. Peace, love, and positivity. Make sure you guys subscribe. Have a nice night.